Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia guys, practically any Kia. It could be Kia Sorento, Sportage, Soul, Forte, it could be Kia Optima guys, it could be practically almost any Kia you can think of guys. If you have engine light on and any of the following codes, such as code P2120, P2121, P2122 or P2123, stay with us, we will explain what can cause that. It could be multiple things, so make sure to stand till the end. Also, we'll explain how to test the components that can actually cause these codes. Something else, we'll share guys the computer that we use for our car diagnostic videos, because many of you constantly ask me what we recommend. Okay, and this computer can pay itself off in one time use. We'll put the link in the description of the video below, so let's start on it now. Let me introduce you guys quick to the channel. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information for free. Something else, if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components, all that will be on our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Live. Check it out, we'll have quite helpful information. If you need to buy any parts or tools, anything for your Kia guys, we'll share the links in the description of the video below where we get all the tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. So things that you need to do, open the driver door, come to the footwell where your accelerator pedal is located guys, right here. If you have any of these codes, number one thing to check is accelerator pedal. Now it could be multiple things that can go wrong. This is your pedal, you can see, okay, right there. Now that pedal, when you press it, there is a special sensor that detects how much it's pressed, so it will tell the engine computer and it will control the throttle body. Now in some cases guys, okay, it could be bad accelerator pedal, and if that's the case, we have a special video that actually teaches you how to test accelerator throttle pedal on Kia, so that video will be on our channel. Another thing, check the wiring harness, make sure you don't have any broken wires or it's not unplugged, because often people will kick their feet up and you can damage that thing guys, so be careful. And I'll recommend to reconnect the wiring harness, inspect it, connect your battery and see if that fixes the problem. If not, test the throttle pedal. Now let's explain what else can cause that now. So now, before we continue, let us show you the computer that we guys recommend, that we use here at the shop quite often. It's amazing too. It works on almost any car you can think of. You can see right here, BMWs, Porsche, Mercedes, we use it constantly guys. Kia is right here. The cool thing about that computer, you can access every computer in your Kia, read codes, delete codes, see live data, which makes that too super powerful diagnostic equipment guys. We will put the link in the description of the video below and you can see where we got it from. Now all that being said guys, okay, let's explain, okay, what else can cause that. We said that the throttle pedal is one of the things. Now it could be also problems with the throttle body. Your throttle body will be located right here between the intake manifold and the intake hose. You will be close to the radiator fan. For your safety and for your own car safety, every time you disconnect electronic components, disconnect the car battery guys, otherwise you can cause damage to the electrical system. On these modern cars, it really matters which battery terminal you disconnect or reconnect first, because if you don't follow certain procedure, you can cause damage to the engine computer, modules, electronics, and that can cost you so much money to fix. We made a special video that explains which battery terminal to disconnect first, and that video will be on our channel and I'll try to put the link in the description of the video below. Now, with all that being said, safety first guys, let's explain what can cause that. You may even have problems guys with disconnected throttle body. Inspect the cables, inspect that you don't have any oil leaking on that, because oil leaks can affect the signal. Another thing, the throttle body has a motor, gears and sensors, and sometimes when they fail you can get that code as well, any of these codes. So we have a special video on the channel that explains how to actually test throttle body. Now something else that most people never think about, you need to clean once in a while your throttle body. This one has 80,000 miles, we clean half of it, the other one is not clean, the difference is day and night guys. Now when it's dirty like that, and even it will get dirtier, it can cause carbon buildup. That carbon buildup can cause your throttle body and throttle system not to work correctly, and you can get any of these codes. If you want to see how to clean throttle body on Kia, that video will be on our channel as well guys. You can see the difference is simply amazing. So hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.